Nathan Bain, and he'll jack up a three over him and knock it down. B-Rob. Evan Mark now looking to drive baseline right, spinning and shooting on the fadeaway and hitting Troy Green. Gates opposite baseline. Gates will look to back down his man and pass it out for an open jumper. Jamel Myers will try to drive on Harris. Off balance shot in the lane is good from 12. Goes into the lane to Myers. Has a good look here and one. There it is. Jamel Myers attacking and that time finishing in the lane. To the top of the key, Gates, far side, Berzot feeding the baseline down low, Myers, he keeps attacking, and the jump hook is good from the left block. Put it back in the hands of Robinson, who has space to launch a three and drill it. Bain was late, and B-Rob made him pay. Turnover of the half, though 14 in the game. Now Robinson will launch a three from the far side. No, they say. Ware, three on three the other way, tries to lob, and it's stolen out of the air. Nice job by Robinson. And UNO with four on two. Robinson will just jack up a three, and hey, whatever works. Solomon laying it up and in. Nice play there by SFA against the man-to-man. Now Robinson looks to score it again and banks it in over Walker from 2:45 to go, and B-Rob goes off. Bryson will drive on the baseline this time and be cut off. Passes to the near corner. Rodney Carson, nothing but net. Back to action at the free throw line, passing off to Brown for three, and a great setup by Berzot. Nothing but nylon from downtown.